One more time. How's everybody doing today?
Good!
See, everybody's wrong. You know what I would have said?
Awesome.
I would have said great.
That's what I said.
Oh, that's what you said? Everybody can go around. Who can tell me the difference between good and great?
Good is when something is going your way,
but
great is when something is going
wrong. Okay, I like that. One more.
Good is just like decent, and then great is like kind of like luck, like you're having a lucky day.
Right. Well, not luck, not really focus on that though, but I like that. So my definition between good and great, good is just you're doing the bare minimum. But great, you're surpassing. You're going that extra mile. You want to be great at everything that you do. So I know a lot of you all here have a craft, have a passion of doing something. If it's a sport, if it's something in art like photography, painting, drawing, you know, watching something that's really intriguing. It's something that you love to do. Even being like a musician, playing an instrument. It's something that you love to do. Me, as she knows, and as he knows, I play basketball at a high level. That didn't come easy. It took a lot of hard work, dedication, and motivation, and a lot of sacrifices too as well, okay? But that's not the only thing. Without all that, I wouldn't be here. But the main purpose of why I am standing here right here is my faith, and being humble too as well, okay? Who can tell me what humble, being humble is?
Humble is where you care about other people instead of yourself.
Correct. That's a good definition. So humbling yourself and just enjoying life and enjoying what you do best is a great thing that it could be priceless at the end, okay? You gotta make sure that, you know, you're devoted to your teachers, to your family, your mom or your dad, and also you're devoted into your craft. Because a lot of these players and a lot of some people know too as well, it can be taken away just like that. Okay? It can be taken away just like that. So never, ever, ever, ever take anything for granted. Always say thank you. Always be appreciative because it could be gone like this in a heartbeat. For me personally, I can get injured out of nowhere before I keep going. Let me knock on wood before that happens out of nowhere, okay? I can get injured. Somebody else could be better than me, and somebody else likes something more than somebody else, than myself. Or at the end of the day, it could be all gone like this. So whatever that you do, give it 150% at it. Love it with all your heart, and never give up. Actually, I'll take that back. I'm a killer. I like to devour my defenders out here. So really, I put all five positions if I wanted to. It's just I have a killer instinct. But if I had to answer your question, I'm a point guard or a two guard.
Did you burst Kentucky?
Did I burst Kentucky? Well, I never played in college. And so I went straight into the pros. Today might not happen because his old bones is kind of locked up from the cold though, but I'll come back another time. I promise I'll do it. Okay. Alright, if I beat up on these little kids, a little bit, you might get these warmed up. I'll just beat up that. Any other questions off the court? How to inspire, get better?
Can you talk a bit about what it takes to be a part of a team?
Yes.
And work together with other people? Because a lot of the times, we've got some very passionate basketball players here, but sometimes we struggle with sharing the court, substituting in and out, working as a part of something bigger than yourself. Some people are.
It's a great modest slide. You're right, ready to get back up. So, two parts to that question. First part I'm going to answer is a quote that I use all the time. This can go on the basketball court or off the basketball court too as well. So good players are good people they work out. You know, they like good and great. They can do the bare minimum.
Okay.
But great players are great people. They outwork. Every day I outwork. I want to be better than somebody else. I want to take that extra notch, that extra hour, that extra minute to put in some extra work on the court. Or if I'm in the office, I want to finish that last paper, that last presentation. Or in your case, I want to get done with my homework. I want to ask my teacher, hey, what's the next assignment? I want to get that done so I can be ahead of the game. Okay? I don't know if y'all can do that though, but take that extra mile, okay? Instead of just working out and just being good, I want to outwork.
Thank you.